My parents have a history of saving things for me that they think I can make something out of, and this box came from my mom, who always collects boxes and bags to fill up with her homemade jam and give away at Christmas time. I saw potential in this box though, because it's made out of real wood, so I whipped out my wood burner and got to work. I definitely struggled at first, but by the end of it, I felt a lot more confident, and now it's a super cute planter that fits in with the rest of my decor.